draws back in stasis, adjusts his medication at 30 milligrams, and we'll try to discuss the first thing in the morning.
Yeah, totally. I'm gonna walk down this long, dark hallway and nothing's gonna pop out. I'm surprised. Wow. Oh, good. Person, like, oh, Jesus. You know, from the back, he doesn't look so harmful, and he's, like, covered in blood on the front. Oh, and there's a knife, too. Wow. You guys probably cannot hear. I'm sorry, I will turn this off. Oh, was I supposed to push a button? No? Oh, it got me out. Awesome. Let's see here, there are zombies that want to eat me. So what is the flashlight going to do? Is this like Alan Wake now? It probably is. Wow. PSA! Awesome. Health pack. Yeah, I'll heal. That did absolutely nothing.
Isaac, we're all gonna burn for what we did to you.
Oh, God! Oh, my God! Don't leave a mess. Jeez. God. I do remember the controls from the first game.
Clock.
The fuck?
Isaac Clock, is that you?
Who are you?
My name is Dana. I'm the one trying to rescue you.
Why? What's going on?
You're suffering from a unique form of dementia, Isaac. Something you can charge at only age 7.
How do you know that? How do you know all this about me?
Your dementia will kill you. But if you can...
That's nice to know. I would have likely known that before.
Because I'm not the one shooting at you.
Fuck.
I follow the way I'm telling you.
There are people shooting at me? Well, there are, but they just got eaten. Yeah. No. I'm not trusting this at all. Oh wow, that is bright. Oh god. It is completely dark. There's a... Oh... Wow. Oh, I'm supposed to go in that door? Really? Wow. Wow, why is... Jesus. What the fuck was that? Oh my god. Oh my god. Well, obviously the power went out. They still have the same alarm clock in the future. Really? Oh god, this is, this is very creepy. Yes, I would like to save. That obviously means there's something coming up. Thank you, door, for closing right in my face in a zombie apocalypse. Well, is it a zombie apocalypse? I forget what they're called. Wow. Oh my god. What the crap? There was something behind me. Does he look like one of those to you? Make a shadow. That's... wow. Oh yeah, this is totally safe. Crawl through an air vent that everything's probably gonna like pop out and murder me. This is a very dark air vent. Oh god, it was right there. I was that close to death. Oh my god. Well, this is actually new, I think. I think this is new. Oh my god.
Isaac, what happened? Are you alright?
I fell.
Why are you helping me?
If Tidman finds you, more people will die.
Including me.
Not if you fall through the roof.
I don't like this.
You don't have to like it. Just hurry before you get locked in.
Well, what am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do? What? Jesus. Wait. Deactivate. Okay. Okay. You know, I... hey, awesome. Cool. Why can't I move forward? What is going on? Like glass there? Oh. Jesus. Eat it. Oh my god. Look at him. Whoa, god. Yeah, you know what? Eat that. Hey, health. You. Oh god. No. 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 Wow, these are pretty effective. I missed. Oh my god. Oh god. What's that? Health. Oh my god. Honeys. Health. Oh my god. Does everybody on the ship have to, like, wanna murder me? I'm just saying. Oh. Awesome. Blue lights. Hey. Oh, God. Why? Just waste the health back. Dang it. Hey, cool. Some stuff. Maybe I can get that. Freaking. Thank you. Okay. Let's try to find a way out of here. Also, let's go.